shot, but they're having to take the ball out 94 feet.
Here's what I'm talking about with Iguodala. Not in uniform, but that doesn't mean that you still can't have an impact. The dialogue that he's having with Bell makes him a better player and puts him in a better position to defend LeBron. They just brought in Draymond Green to defend James on this last possession.
Touch it, so Bell bounces back after the mistake with some good hustle and a fine defensive play.
Again, I'm not going to undersell Andre Iguodala's discussion. So the rookie comes out and makes a play, Iguodala celebrates it. That's how you apologize for a bad foul.
Oh, Jimmy right there.
I know he doesn't like being called Iggy. I didn't know that. You know what I'm talking about? Iggy. Throws it up, and that will end the third quarter. Cavaliers start the period well.
Steph Curry and Kendrick Perkins talking to each other.
A lot of talk there on the bench. Head to the fourth quarter, 10-point game.